Darryl Braithwaite, absolute tune. Tune, bro, tune. Hey, seriously, that has to be like one of the classic Australian songs. You've had a few of them.
Oh, yeah, no, that is pretty well known.
Your new album is titled Forever the Tourist. Is that, you know, partly because you're constantly touring all over the country? Is that the you know, from Bob, is that how the name came about?
Yeah. We all love touring, and I particularly love it. I love every aspect of it, but that's it. We don't stay too long in any one place, so just keep moving on.
And I heard something that, like, tripped me out totally. I found out that the only sample used on the Daft Punk album was actually one of you, or one of your old band, the Sherbs.
The old Sherbs, which, back from the 80s. I don't know how Daft Punk got it, but they managed to get it and then used it on the last track of their new album.
And when did you Contact. Find out?
A publisher rang us about 6 months ago and said, we're thinking of using part of a song that you were involved with. I said, oh, okay, yeah, right, that'd be good.
And did you know who Daft Punk was?
No. But the guys in the band told me after a while.
Yeah, great. Yeah. Well, we're really looking forward to your new single that you'll be playing for us very shortly. Thanks so much, Darryl. Of course, back here with the new song, Not Too Late, very shortly. Give it up for Darryl, ladies and gentlemen. Something else I can't wait for is our very next act. We all know his smash hits Horses in One Summer, and now he's back with a brand new single. Please welcome Darryl Braithwaite.
I was staring at the ocean. She looked back at me. Every moment has a reason we don't always see. We're locked into a future we don't think we can change. We're lost in an illusion, just caught up in a game. You tell me you're all out of chances.